the newsroom.
Tonight on the AFN Evening News.
The world responds to the tensions in the Gulf of Sidra as the U.S.-Libyan confrontation intensifies. Boston University live via satellite in West German classrooms, and one usurer community wages a TV turnoff.
AFN Evening News, compiled from the major networks, wire services, and public affairs offices, with reports from AFN stations in West Germany, Berlin, Belgium, and the Netherlands.